What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Google Chrome search suggestions. Whenever you start typing a search term or a URL into either the Google Chrome address bar or search box, Google tries to be helpful by suggesting a list of options it thinks you may be looking for. While this can be helpful, it can also be a massive distraction and end up being more of a waste of time than a help. Thankfully, Google makes it easy to turn off these search suggestions in Google Chrome. But before we get into the steps to turn off Google Chrome search suggestions, I want to give a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without your support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member, where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Google Chrome search suggestions. Step 1. Launch the Google Chrome web browser on your computer and then click the menu icon in the top right corner of the screen that features a vertical ellipses. A menu is displayed. Step 2. Click Settings in this menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 3. Make sure that You and Google is selected in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then click Sync and Google Services in the menu on the right side of the screen. The Sync and Google Services screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Other Google Services section, and then click to turn off the toggle associated with autocomplete searches and URLs. Going forward, Google Chrome will no longer autocomplete your searches and URLs entered into either the address bar or the search box. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.